You guys will find that you have passions, and having a passion is a gift. I think we all have passions, and you don't get to choose them. They pick you, but you have to be alert to them. You have to be looking for them. And when you find your passion, it's a fantastic gift for you because it gives you direction, it gives you purpose. You can have a job, or you can have a career, or you can have a calling. And the best thing is to have a calling. And if you find your passion, you'll have that, and all your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. All your work won't feel like work to you. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Oh.